I am. I can tell you understand. I've been searching for love since that day that I was born, until you walked through my door. I am right where I belong. We are safe here, we are strong. We were made for each other since that day that we were born. We have found what we're looking for.
Hold your head, don't fret, hope for. follow me. Come and follow me.
Native children who are here, and you know, we are sitting in nice sanctuaries, wearing nice clothes, wearing and having nice cars, and we think the Lord is with us because we have all this. Sometimes we can be subconsciously thinking that. And there I was in a dusty park with these children. Even their clothes are not clean, their faces are not clean. And as Joshua, one of the staff, he opened his mouth to tell a story from scripture, and right there I felt the Holy Spirit was there, and I was weeping for these children.
Never seen the wonder in the glimmer of first sight, as the eyes began to open and the blindness leads light. If you have so sight, I see the world in light. I see the world in wonder. I see the world in life, bursting in living color. I see the world your way, and I'm walking in the light. Oh,
afraid to follow. I see the world your way, and I'm not ashamed to say so. I see the Jesus way, and I'm walking in the light. I see the world in light. I see the world in wonder. I see the world in life, bursting in living color. I see the world your way, and I'm walking in the light. I see the world in grace. I see the world in gospel. I see the world your way, and I'm walking in the light. I'm walking in the wonder. You're the wonder in the wild. Turn a wilderness to wonder.
Fathers running for their prodigal sons. I've seen the nooses empty and the chains undone. I've seen beggars leaving their crumbs of bread. I've seen orphans dancing with crowns on their heads. I hear the king whistling through the trees. To meet him at the sea, all the murderers and thieves. There amongst the tide and all the judges of the land, he'll wash a foot and take his children by the hand. And I've heard the forest singing as he prepares the table.
The Lord loves each one of them, and to see the power, the Word of God has the same power when it is preached, that the Holy Spirit can take the words and apply it to the hearts of little children. So to experience the presence of God, the power of God in the midst of anything and everything, that is just surreal. That is, that's when we see God is here, He's working. And this is his unlikely war strategy. It's not about money, it's not about all kinds of resources or wealth or power, but it's about the Word of God preached and applied to the hearts by the power of the Holy Spirit. So come and see, the Lord is doing a great work.
The desert to a garden, a trickle to a stream. Dust, my love, you've risen from the ground, you've been redeemed.
You need to slow down?
You've always been my first
one.
You've always been my best. Creation has been growing for waking up your eyes. rises from.